It's Sunday morning, 9 o'clock, and we now have people coming through. They've been coming through, I guess, for the past hour and a half, shopping. I made, I guess, 3 sales this morning. I sold a Coca-Cola sign for $120, camera, I think, for $10, and a miner's lamp for $20. So I made my money the past 2 days, but I figure I'd stay Sunday since I'm all set up. This is my table. It goes all the way down to, do you see those wooden crates? It comes down here, it's like 3 tables, long tables. Here, 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 and then the bottom. With these soda bottles, I brought this table, it's a portable table. It's a nice Sunday morning. There's no humidity for the 17th of July. And by the way, this is my granddaughter Shana's birthday today. And I wish I could be there to help her celebrate it. I will be seeing her in a couple weeks, though. I'll make a visit to her up in North Wildwood.